Wow, the dim sum looks yummy. And we also got the traditional salad, all kind of Western food salad, cheese, wonderful selection of cheese. And starting from here, we have the local Thai salads with the herbs. And these are the spicy coconut sauce. Wow, wonderful braised pork with rice, and we have the noodles, chicken noodle soup. We can choose all kind of noodles that we like, rice noodles, thin or the flat one. And these are selection of pasta. After all the main course, this is the best place to be here. We have wonderful selection of dessert, all kind of cakes, cupcakes, fresh fruits. It's so delicious and fresh and wonderfully displayed. And we have a lot of local Thai dessert as well. And we can mix our own dessert in the coconut milk. Okay, here we are, the sushi bar. A lot of fresh sushi, and the chef are preparing the sushi as we are speaking, as well as a sashimi. So we have a good selection of sushi and sashimi on the menu. Wow, this is very unique. We have ice cream as well as sorbet menu all here. All you can eat is a buffet style. Wonderful. And the garnish are there. You just add in whatever nuts and raisin that you like with your chocolate ice cream, sorbet. Here we are. We also have some a la carte menu in this moment restaurant. And he's going to tell us more about the delicious a la carte dishes here. So, yes.
Sawadikap, I am a Phongthorn Market with Executive Chef in Lamar in the Etat Hotel. Yes, I am stand by to talk with you about the food.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. So, this is a rack of lamb.
Yes, sir.
So, it looks delicious. Tell us a little bit more about this dish.
This is a lamb but with spinach. Mm-hmm. One, and a spinach from a Thai style.
Oh.
But I make a special food.
Mm-hmm.
For some the special I make for the lamb and cashew nut and potato.
Mm. Very delicious.
Yes,
okay, and this is the salmon dish?
Yeah, this one grilled salmon Thai salad, Thai style. I make it for the less spicy.
Less spicy.
Yeah, everybody can eat, but really good.
Okay, looks, you got the song tam there, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the papaya salad.
Yes.
Yeah, that's delicious.
Thank you so much. Yes.
Mm. So, tell us more about the dish over there.
This
I
one,
think it's a tuna?
Tuna fish salad, yes. Thai style also, but I make special for the herb, lemon card, and coconut, and less spicy for the salad.
Okay.
And anybody can eat, yes.
Okay, good, good. And what about the other dish there?
That one, lamb leg.
Lamb
leg.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I make a special for the pumpkin mashed potato, and a red wine,
mm-hmm.
and bao short. I make a special for the ingredient.
Okay.
Yes. With a little bit for the mashed potato. Yes.
Mm. And the dessert, the cheesecake.
This is the ricotta cheesecake. Yes, this one for the cheese. And egg and flour and make special for the dessert for make special. I think it is very good.
Mm.
So the signature from the little long.
Mm-hmm.